Don't know what is up with this, but a couple Carolina Reapers have holes in them, and quite a few leaves have been eaten off the plant. And this is the hottest pepper, so I don't know what is going to be going around eating holes in the peppers and eating the leaves. Until I found a tomato worm on the plant.